In this video, we are demonstrating how you can add animations to your WeVideo project. You can choose animations that play before or after other media in your project, such as this countdown animation, or you can choose animations that appear simultaneously with other media in your project, such as this old film animation, which makes this video clip look like archival footage. You can use animations in the simple timeline mode and the advanced timeline mode. Before you begin to add animations, make sure that your screen is set to show folders. If you do not see any folders on the left side of your screen, click the Expand Folders icon above the editing tracks. Next, click the graphics icon. It is the icon with the letters FX. After clicking this icon, you should see two graphics folders, Frames and Animations. Click the Animations folder. The options for animations will appear to the right of the folder. The easiest way to preview an animation actually is to just drag it to a video editing track. To see what the animation looks like, drag the playhead to the beginning of the animation and press the spacebar. If you want to place the animation in a different location, drag the animation to a new location on the editing track. You can change the amount of time that the animation appears in your video project by dragging the edge of the animation toward the center of the animation for less time or away from the center of the animation for more time. If you do not want to use the animation in your project, select the animation and click Delete. As previously mentioned, some animations are intended to appear simultaneously with other media in your project. To add an animation that will appear with other media in your project, drag the animation to an empty spot on a video editing track above the media that you want to modify. To see what the animation looks like, drag the playhead to the beginning of the animation and press the spacebar. In this example, the video clip that was already in the project now looks scratched, which is the look we want in this case. As previously mentioned, you can change the amount of time that the animation appears in your video project by dragging the edge of the animation toward the center of the animation for less time or away from the center of the animation for more time. To change the location of the animation, drag the animation along the editing track. So that is how you can add animations to your video project. Thank you for watching.